And today we are going to be making a gaming video of NHL 15. So that's what we're going to be doing in this video. I'll turn up the volume so you guys can hear it. And in this video, I'll be using my custom team that I made. I don't really know who I want to play yet. I'll just probably pick a random league and then choose from there. This is my team here, Cape Breton Cobras. It's absolutely stacked. I have tons of good hockey players on it. So I'm just gonna just press random league and I'll press random team and let's just play this team, ZSC Lions. So right here, I'll just show you who's on my team. So Ovechkin is there. Ovechkin, first line is Ovechkin, Crosby, and Kessel. Second line is Stamkos, Datsyuk, and Perry. Third line is Zetterberg, Getzlaff, and Hossa. Fourth line is Jamie Benn, Ryan Kessler, and Evgeny Malkin. And the first defensive pair, we have Suter and Weber. Second, Charon Subban. Third, Tavares and Bergeron. I know they don't actually play defense, but I didn't have enough defensemen that I picked for the first. So there's my power play. I won't really show you guys that. I'll show you guys my goalies though. My goalies are Lundqvist, Quick, and Price. So, and let's just advance to the game and just let's get started.
Zurich's fans sitting behind their net got up and showed their respect by bowing to him after that huge save. Lions with a clean win on the draw. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Taken on by Stamkos. Carried through center ice. Player in the middle of the ice, perfectly executed. A little under 6 minutes gone. We are deadlocked at zero. Picks up that pass. What's next? What marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Behind the net. In front, grabbed drawn to the corner. Wonderful save on the redirect. Enormous collision. Score! Off the iron and in. The Lions have given us the first goal. It took a while, but they got to be happy with the lead. Zurich prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. It's Kitty cornered in. Picks it up in his own end. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. A shot. Save. And he'll hold on. Might be something coming up here. He has been looking for this for a while.
Datsuk's been running around stirring the pot, but he's just not going to be able to find anyone to go with.
Get it. Good strength on the tie-up. Moves up the wing. Little pass that can start some progress. Score! Zurich's got that neutral zone face-off. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Take it to the slot. Let's go, Arister! Neutral zone carry by Kessel. Blocked away. Grabbed along by Shea Weber. Lugged along the line. Looks ahead to start something. Terrific outlet pass. Moves to the corner. Da-da-da, stay in the slot. Slid to Crosby. The Lions will start from their own end. Carries it up the wing. But taken behind the net by Ryan Suter. Good grip with the stick. Datsuk's cut through the neutral zone. A shot. It's on pickup by Pavel Datsuk. Outstanding glove save. He covers and a faceoff will follow.
What an unbelievable save. You can watch games for 10 years and not see a better one than that.
Defensive zone win. Wrist shot can save. Outstanding. Opening period is complete. The Lions are up 2-0. Period two. Takes that on his stick and looks ahead. Good attempt. Easy save. And the puck to the bench. Play stop.
Puck rattles around in the player's bench before they get a hold of it. They're looking for a kid to throw it up to.
Winger gets the puck. Center gets high marks for the tie-up. Sets up shot. Whipped over to Perry.
Datsuk's teammates know when he's on the ice, he's going to the front of the net, and he redirected that puck. And so I remember a 1-0 win in Los Angeles. You got the only goal, and it was on a tip like that.
Triggers have been skated in the second. The Lions have just buckled once, but they still have a one-goal lead. Winger takes that puck and steps away. That was a terrific tie-up. Accidentally blocked. Boys will take that one. Gains the blue line. Save! Score! And the game is even.
That was a blue goal. I just got it on the rebound. It was awesome.
Got him to the front of the net and was able to put in that second chance opportunity. Nice first stop by the goaltender, Edsel, but he leaves the rebound sitting right there for the pick.
Let's see what develops.
decision made. Defenders first, Isaac. Lions win that faceoff. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Just above the crossbar. They worked so hard to get to the prime scoring zone. They just put the puck over the net. Through the corner. Trying for it. Oh, what a terrific save in close. Through the neutral zone. Great, got a piece of that one. Back in his defensive end again. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Taken on by Sanders. Gets play stopped.
Looked like he had all kinds of time to make a play, but he burps up a turnover, and the goalie has to make the stop.
A little under 9 minutes remaining in the second, and this game is tied at 2. Takes it on the way. Glommed on 2 by Zetterberg. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Save! And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. The Cobras got a little goal hungry and ran into the goalie. Goalie interference. The goaltender looking for the puck, trying to do his job, but he was not able to because he was knocked off his feet. And so begins power play number 1. Let's see if it's power play goal number 1. Big faceoff win. Pad save. Ooh, tough one there. Took it up the boards and holds. Chip to Crosby. Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. Taken in at the corner by Patrice Bergeron. Routine that time. Cuts between the blue lines.